One tribe, one kind, one planet, one race. It's all one blood, don't care about your face, color of your eye or the tone of your skin. Don't care where you are, don't care where you're.
This is a great partnership. We're really looking forward to it. We have so much in common. Our values, you know, youth, music. Our audience is young and vibrant, and that's exactly what the Philippines is. So, you know, for all those reasons, we're very excited to be partnered with the Philippines.
MTV is about youth culture. It's about fun. It's about excitement. MTV is about a visual feast. In terms of fun and experience, you know, the country is so diverse. We're composed of 7,000 islands. You can just imagine the diversity of attraction in such one place. Music is as part of the Philippines as our natural and cultural heritage. There is just a perfect fit between MTV and the Philippines.
Where we want to be, the place where the native language is unity, and the continent is called Pangaea, and the main ideas are connected like a sphere. No propaganda to try to upper hand us, cause man, I'm loving this peace. Man, I'm loving this peace. Man, I'm loving this peace. We one tribe, y'all. We one tribe, y'all. We are one people. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. One people. One people. One tribe, y'all. We one tribe, y'all. We one tribe, y'all. We are one people. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Remember that we one people. We are one people. One people. One people. One people, one tribe, one tribe, one tribe, one kind, one planet, one race, one love, one people, one. Too many things that's causing one to forget about the main cause, connecting, uniting. But the evil is seated and alive in us, so our weapons are colliding and our peace is sinking like Poseidon. One tribe, y'all. We one tribe, y'all. One people. One people. One.
Welcome to a world of 7,000 islands. Of wonder and majesty, a playful, colorful, and mysterious world, a world that dances and sings. Travel to a world of epic proportions, be awed by the Philippines.
One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We are one.
Mabuhay! Welcome to the MTV Revelations Island on Second Life. We're very glad that you could join us for this one-of-a-kind press conference, and it's so nice to be able to meet you virtually. Let us take you on a magical tour, showcasing a colorful and mysterious world unique to the Philippines. On the island, you can dive with whale sharks, go kite surfing on the famous white sands of Boracay Beach, fly above the majestic chocolate hills of Bohol, and visit Mount Mayon, Philippines' most active volcano. Of course, these are only a fraction of the many wonders and attractions that the 7,000 islands of the Philippines have to offer. So sit back, relax, and take your time to enjoy our islands. Then, come visit us in awesome Philippines soon. Be awed. Lagon.
Thank you very much, Secretary Ace Durano.
One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We are one people. Let's cast amnesia. Forget about all that evil. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Let's cast amnesia. Let's cast amnesia. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One people. One people. One people. One people. One people.
one people, one people. Let's cast amnesia.
Lord, help me out, trying to figure out what it's all about.
What it's all about.
Cause we're one in the same. Same joy, same pain. And I hope that you're there when I need ya. Cause maybe we need amnesia. And I don't wanna sound like a preacher, but we need to be one. One world, one love, one passion. One tribe, one understanding. Cause you and me can become one.
One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We are one people. Let's cast amnesia. Forget about all that evil. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed ya. Let's cast amnesia. Let's cast amnesia.